Hi girls, it's me, JC, also known as BeautyLove700, and right now I am doing my collab channel video for this first week, and I'm so very, very excited. But first of all, I just want to put out there, like, I'm very, very happy and very thankful to be in this collab. I cannot even believe I made it in, because there are some problems with my audition videos, like people not being able to hear me. So yeah, but I'm really, really excited that you guys did pick me to be in it, and I'm just so excited. Yay! Okay, anyway, so really quickly, I know all of you guys hate this kind of part of the video, but my links, always in the description box of all of my collab videos. I will have my main channel, which is my beauty channel, BeautyLove700, and my Instagram and my Twitter. I think that's, oh, and my blog will be in there as well, because I do blog a little bit, not too much, but when I do, you can obviously check down below. But yeah. So, okay. I kind of just blanked out. But anyway, let's just get on with the challenge. The challenge was, three things that if you were restricted on a island, or if you were restricted, only have three items, one makeup, one, food, and one random, what would they be? I don't have them here to show me, like, I could go and get the makeup, like, really quickly, but I don't really know. I don't want to. I'm kind of lazy right now because I'm slouching around, and I know most people are like, why isn't she dressed up so much? It's because it's a Saturday. I just ran errands today with my family, so I didn't really feel like dressing up a whole lot. But yeah, so anyway, my three things would be makeup, would probably be concealer because I have some pretty bad skin. And then my second would be, or my second, which would be my food, would have to be pretzels, the rolled gold pretzel sticks. I know that sounds really, really wrong and really gross, but the pretzel sticks, I don't like the twisty ones. I like the sticks. They're just like my favorite. So yeah. And then my random would either have to be my computer, maybe my computer, because I mean I could email, Facebook, Twitter, all that stuff, or my phone. But most likely, my laptop. It's actually my mom's, but, like, my whole entire family shares it. But it's an HP, if you guys were wondering. She just has, like, a Vera Bradley case over it that matches, like, all of her bags and stuff. So, yeah. I'm like, whatever. Do whatever you want to it. But, yeah. So, those would be my three things. And so I guess let's just get on with the outfits. They're over there on my bed, but I'm going to put them on and kind of model them for you. So yeah, and the one item that I use for all four of the outfits are these white shorts. And one second, I should probably button them so you guys can see the shape of them a little bit better. And they look like this. They look really, really like booty shorts, but they're not. They go down to like right in there, probably. I don't know, somewhere on my thigh. But they're not like booty shorts, okay? Let me just get that clear right now. And also the belt. The belt is from Wet Seal, and the shorts are from Marshalls. And I bet you could also find them at TJ Maxx. These were in the kids section, so yeah. Because I'm pretty tiny. So yeah, Wet Seal is the belt, and I really, really like that belt. That's what it looks like up close. And these pants are Jessica Simpson pants, and they have like the little Jessica Simpson button. But yeah, that's what the butt pockets look like. So yeah, I guess let's just get right into the outfits. And yeah, all of the shoes are different, and one pair is actually new, and those are the black Converse, which are on the last two outfits. So yeah, I will see you guys next week. I hope you guys enjoyed the outfits. So yeah, get right on to the outfits. And I love you guys so much. Bye.
I can almost see it, that dream I'm dreaming, but there's a voice inside my head saying, you'll never reach it. Every step I'm taking, every move I make feels lost with no direction. My faith is shaken, but I gotta keep trying. Gotta keep my head held high. There's always gonna be another mountain. I'm always gonna wanna make it move. Always gonna be an uphill battle. Sometimes I'm gonna have to lose. It ain't about how fast I get there. Ain't about what's waiting on the other side. The struggles I'm facing, the chances I'm taking, sometimes by